have my ear, citizen. What is it, citizen? You're not supposed to be in here. You have my ear. Speak. I'm here to relieve you. What do you think? You have.
Have you recovered those? Ah, the gray fox will be very pleased.
Can you believe that fool even bothered to collect this paltry sum? You can keep it. I think it's time to promote you to footpad. The guild has received a request to obtain a unique statuette. It is a bust of Lefasa Indaris, the recently slain Countess of Chainhall. You will be paid a modest sum. Excellent. Shadow.
Please be...
Sure. Count Indaris recently commissioned a bust of Lethosa. He also posted a guard so that her tomb wouldn't be disturbed. There's a rumor going...
Bless... Things have Julianus upon ye.
Oh, hello.
Sorry, friend, it looks like you've wandered in.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Blessings of... Farewell.
We're all talking about the Emperor's murder. We have no Emperor and no heir. That's never happened. I suppose we should all...
Farewell.
What do you think you're doing?
Thief! Stop!
You won't get away with...
Don't be the last to read today's Black Horse Courier.
Stay on the roads. The wilderness just is...
What do you want?
You know where the bust is hidden? Then you...
You can call me Halad the Outlaw. He is captain of the Imperial Watch. I heard the Grey Fox personally humiliated Lex years ago when he tried to arrest Armand Kristoff for theft. He's in hiding. If there's a complaint about a merchant, I helped build Ravenrod. Had a bad run-in with the law, so here I am. Shadow hide. What can I do? He's in hiding. Shadow hide you.
Have you seen Armand Kristoff?
Thank goodness I found you. I assume you know that Hieronymus Lex has issued an arrest warrant for Armand Christoph. He is in hiding. Armand is accused of stealing the bust of Lathassa Indaris from Chadenhall. There never was a client that commissioned the guild to steal Lathassa's bust. Armand used you to flush out an informant that infiltrated the guild. Mavrina Arano. Now Armand needs your help to neutralize her. Plant the bust in her cupboard. He probably won't believe you, so you may have to persuade him. They say that when you murder someone... Shadow hide you. Can I help you? Hello!
Any sign of Armand Person? What do you want? You know, your credibility is suspect. We'll see. Excellent. How nice. It's just what I want. You know, your cred... Go ahead. Every little... For me? You know, your cred... For you, of course. Thank you. For me? Thanks. Are you sure? That can't be right. She's my... I don't believe you. But I'll have to check it out anyway. If you are right, there will be hell to pay. Have you seen Armand Christoph? Nothing so far.
What are you doing?
This citizen is accusing you of stealing the bust of Lathassa from Chadenhall. I even found the bust in your cabinet. What do you have to say?
Fool! You've just exposed me to the Thieves Guild! That citizen is actually the guild member that was hired to do the theft!
I have no further use for you. If what I heard is true, you are the thief. If what you say is true, the Gray Fox knows you are my informant. Either way, it's over. You didn't really think I'd trust the likes of you for very long.
But I've been loyal to you. I've reported everything that Armand has done. You can't just toss me aside like a soiled cloth.
Yes, I can. You are under arrest for the theft of the bust of Lathassa Indaris, Countess of Chadenhall. Come with me. You have my ear, citizen.
With your help, I uncovered the informant that had compromised the Thieves' Guild. I know I used you in this matter with Lathassa's bust, but I couldn't be certain that you weren't working with Mivrina. Here is the reward you were promised. I'm also promoting you to the guild rank of Bandit, which will let you use Dar-Gee of Leowyn as your fence. Sadly, I don't have anything for you. I only work with the less experienced guild members. You can find her at the Lonely Suitor Lodge. Are you deaf? Shadow, hide you.
I played Lord Vile's game and lost my soul. Small loss, I think. I played Lord Vile.
You approach the shrine of Clavicus Vile. Here we were. There are many deals to be made. If you wish to bargain with Daedra lords demand offerings and services. Great fortunes to you. You approach. Go then. You have been told the proposition. Go then. see.
Hi.
Greetings.
What? You too.
Good to see you.
Good afternoon.
I'm in the Fighters Guild, yes. What brings you to Skingrad? Hunting goblins? You heard of Goblin Jim's Cave? It's a big one.
I went to the chapel yesterday, but Valandris was the only one there.
Be seated. Amals of the Fighters Guild. I wouldn't want an orc butler, but apparently the Count doesn't mind. The whole West Weald is pretty good goblin hunting country.
I'm Parwin of the Fighters Guild. I love walking by Salmo's place. Actually, underground goblin. Take care.
Hail!